Hey everyone, in today's video we're going to tackle a super useful trick. How to see the first message on Facebook Messenger without the hassle of scrolling through a long chat history. Let's dive right in without any delay. Have you ever found yourself in a situation where you're trying to find the very first message in a super long Facebook Messenger chat? It can be a real pain to scroll all the way up, right? Well, I've got a neat solution for you. First, head over to your Google Play Store. Your mission here is to download an app called Tab Scroll. Once you've got it downloaded and installed, open it up and enable the application. After that, it's time to return to Facebook Messenger. Here's the magic part. Just tap somewhere around the top of your chat. And guess what? You'll see that the chat automatically starts scrolling upward. This nifty little trick saves you from the endless scrolling to find that elusive first message. That's all there is to it. A simple, effective way to get to the start of your Messenger chats. I hope this hack makes your life a little easier. Subscribe and stay tuned for more tips and tricks, and I'll catch you in the next video. Until then, peace out.